Well, good morning. We want to welcome you to another science demonstration for our Sabbath school class. And the demonstration today is called When Water Disappears, because we're studying in Sabbath school about Moses going before Pharaoh and the 10 plagues. And the first plague was when the water of the Nile plus the pools and the ponds all turned to blood. And today our demonstration shows something about how water can disappear. Now, if you have the slide presentation, you can open that up. And it's based on Isaiah 33:16, which says, "He shall dwell on high. His place of defense shall be the munitions of rocks. Bread shall be given him. His waters shall be sure." Now, to do this demonstration, all you need is a disposable diaper. Now, you may not have it in your home. I had to go out and buy some. But when I can remember times when there weren't disposable diapers. And I don't know if you understand what makes a diaper work like this. And we're going to open it up and I'm going to show you. So what you need, I have two diapers here. You need two cups and a source of water, and that's all you need. I'm going to go to slide three, which explains those things. Now what we need to do is cut into this, trim off the edge of this diaper. And you will see inside some cotton and then something kind of unusual. We're going to open it up. And inside is the cotton. And then if you lift the cotton carefully, you will find some grains, just a few grains. Can you see that in there? Just a few grains. And I'm going to kind of collect them here and pour them out on this piece of paper so you can see. There aren't very many. Whoops. You can almost count them. Just a few grains, but just to make sure we have enough, I'm going to open up another one. I don't think you need two diapers, but we want to make sure this works. So I'm going to trim up this other diaper. Put this over here and open it up, and you'll find the same thing. Nice soft cotton for the little baby, but under that cotton, Arlene, can you see that? No? All right, there's just a few grains of a chemical, and that's what you need for this experiment. And I'm pouring it out onto this piece of paper, and then kind of collecting it, and going to pour it in this cup. And you just need enough to cover the bottom of the cup. And sorry, I'm moving back and forth here. All these little grains are important. You certainly don't want to do this over your sink, because these grains, and you spread it out, what we're going to do now is pour some water in another cup like that, and then we're going to pour it in here. Kind of 3/4 of the way full. That should be enough water. And then what we have to do is pour it back and forth so it stirs up. Hold it up. Back and forth. It's going to take a little bit of time. And while it sits around, I'm going to put this back down just to give it time to settle and to sit. We're going to move on to our slide demonstration. In the 10 plagues of Egypt and in the 7 last plagues, water was or will be turned to blood. But God has promised that our water will be sure. In the procedure of this, I just want to review it. You obtain a teaspoon or less of that filler powder that's in a disposable diaper and place this dry ingredient in the bottom of a cup. Just enough to cover the bottom of the cup. Then with another glass that has water in it, you pour it in and then pour it back and forth to kind of stir it up a little bit. Now, let's stir it up a little bit more. Now you can see it's starting to gel. Well, it was. It's there. We'll give it a little bit of time to soak up some more water while we're talking. Now, the water-absorbing powder that was in the disposable diaper is a polyacrylate. And one of the more common types is sodium polyacrylate. And it can hold 800 times its weight in water. Polyacrylate is a long chain, and a chemical chain. And sodium polyacrylate has sodium atoms all lined up on that chain and all lined up on the bottom of the chain. So this chain has sodium all around it. And it's that sodium that grabs a hold of a water molecule, is attracted to it, and holds on to it. And that's what causes it. I'm going to pour some more. That's what, now we're getting something happening here. That's what causes, along with the chemical itself, polyacrylate, to absorb water. It holds tightly onto it. Disposable diapers contain this chemical. It's the same as chemical that's in astronaut maximum absorbency garments, fire control gels, soil conditioners, toys that will grow when you kind of plop them in water. Now, I know my children, they've gotten these little capsules, and inside the capsules, I always thought it was a sponge, you know, and that when the capsule dissolved in water, the sponge popped open. But some of those toys have polyacrylate in them, and they absorb the water and they swell. The same chemical is used in floral gel. The super-absorbent chemical is sodium polyacrylate, which was invented by surprise by scientists at the Dow Chemical Company. And here's a picture in slide 8 of a rubber ducky that grows when he's dropped in water. And in the next slide is a real baby with a real disposable diaper. Oh, look what we have now. It's really up here. Look what we have now. It's not water anymore. And the longer I let it sit, the more solid it will become. You can even flip your glass over and nothing will come out. The water is gone. There's still some there that I can pour. We'll pour it. See, it's still there. And if we waited a little bit longer, it would become a solid mass that wouldn't pour. That's sodium polyacrylate. The water disappears. Now, you can look at a rock and think, there's no water in that rock, but God brought water out of that rock for the Israelites. And you could look at this solution before it solidified and think, there's water there, but that chemical, that sodium polyacrylate, absorbed the water and it's gone, it's disappeared. But our water, boys and girls, and anyone who's listening, when we're at the end of time, and we are, but when we're going through the time of trouble, God has promised, not that we'll be without suffering, but He's promised our bread and our water will be sure. So thank you for listening. Let's see if we can pour this one more time. I wish I could flip it for you, but if you try this at home, all you need is a disposable diaper and some water in a glass. It's there. It's like a snowball right now. It's not pouring, but there's just enough water around it to make it slippery. But you see, it's a ball. That's from a chemical called sodium polyacrylate. Thank you. We'll see you next time. Bye.